welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by
father-mother syndrome.
Acting out in an orgy of self-destructive,
narcissistic
violence. Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you. You need me. But alas,
just as our
degenerate society creates your pathology,
so it also stigmatizes
my cure. Breed my
pharmaceuticals. A revolutionary,
highly affordable cure.
Okay, buckle up, everyone! Time to kill some clowns! Clowns! These are my people!
Mask of frivolous nihilism for so long. I order you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff, and enroll in my
two-week anger management retreat. You will sign over your business,
your supplies, your staff.
You will accompany me to South America.
We will make progress.
You will build my paradise
brick by brick!
Hey, look at that! A dude with a hamburger for a head! I am so happy!
Pubehead!
That's what they called me.
Pubehead.
Gabo.
Who's a pube head now, you hypersexual, neurocognitively impaired,
snub-nosed
little tramp? I
am Dr. Isaiah Friedlander,
PhD. While you were at the prom with that fucking jock, where was I?
Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying
for this moment.
And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks.
Freaks!
Freaks! Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys! We have a free fucker on the wall! Free fucker! Come here!
Confront yourself. I do not need to
put a stop to you. I merely need
to let you
self-destruct.
Wait, that's me. I'm trying to kill me.
When you see who you truly are.
Your body language tells you that your stress levels will soon kill you.
Release yourself!
I'm thinking there's only one way out of this, guys! Gotta break through the fear! Let you kill you!
You're nearly healed! And about to have a breakthrough!
Man, this high rides and rides!
Schmidt, just the psycho I wanted. Let's finish this thing. There's a lot to explain, but right now I need you to get in the plane I just stole. It's parked in the storm drain. I know you're like, Lucha, where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Freightlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Freightlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses. No ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. See it? That's the plane taking off right now. Go after it! If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it? Once you're close enough, use the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's mid-air collision time, baby! Come on!
get up! Shit. Can you fly this thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Whoa! This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Binoculars!
Binoculars!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good!
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
Fucker!
love you, Lucha!
See you back at the freak shop!
This is the motherlode, people! We are gonna get so fucked, there's gonna be enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months! There's still cops on us! We gotta shake them and get this all over to the freak shop! Leave us alone already! This is all a misunderstanding!
Shit, look at us. Remember that day we met above the liquor store on Sandy Shores? Really? You know the master plan? Well, we did it. We've come a long way together, fresh meat.
Damn right. We can't even call him fresh anymore.
Screwed, acid cooked, balls tripped, big farmer brought to
driving. Hey, I can't drive for shit either. Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me? Can't believe it! We're here! The end of the road! The climax! The cum shot in the best porno ever made! I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay? Okay.